Major General Hussein Ali was appointed police commissioner in 2004, whilst then holding the rank of brigadier in Air Force. Unexpected as it was, anticipation was high that he would bring some military discipline into a force that looked anything but indisciplined. His first act upon appointment was to disband the police reservists. He also cleared amongst top echelons of the police force, clearly with an intention of starting on a clean slate. And perhaps that is what has come to haunt him. His departure comes in the wake of a police task force report which had recommended a shake-up of the police top brass. So was his removal part of those recommendations? It will be recalled his appointment appeared to have rubbed some senior police officers the wrong way. Perhaps that is what triggered his first crisis, the raid of the Standard Group while he was still abroad. The fallout from the raid led to an extended debate over the presence of two alleged Armenian mercenaries known as the Thairu brothers. After this incident, there was a clear fallout between Ali and the then CID director Joseph Kamau, who was eventually edged out in what appeared to be major victory for Ali. But Ali found himself in further controversy after allegations of extrajudicial killings of Mungiki adherents emerged. The police reportedly launched a massive anti-Mungiki crackdown, reportedly on the orders from the then Internal Security Minister, John Michuki, pushing the sect further underground. However, this move drew heavy criticism from human rights groups and was the basis of Professor Philip Alston's report, which came apparently became Ali's Achilles heel. But the 2007 post-election violence was perhaps Ali's biggest challenge. The police response to the violence that erupted across the country drew a lot of anger, especially regarding a controversial shoot-to-kill order said to have come from his office. More recently, there was another tug of war between Ali and the AP commandant over proposals that the two forces should be merged, with Ali strongly advocating for it. After being at the helm of the Kenya Police Force for at least 6 years, Major General Hussein Ali leaves a discredited force, accused of extrajudicial killings and gross violation to human rights. But with this new move being one of the intended reforms in the Kenya Police Force, will the new commissioner take up the challenge? The Alston report on extrajudicial killings strongly recommended that Ali was a stumbling block to police reform, hence should be sacked. And today, it has finally happened. So was Ali a victim or the architect of his own fate? Only time will tell as he begins his new life as the postmaster general. Chris Thairu, Citizen TV.